Le sourire de Stéphane Brisé.
Stéphane Brisé is a happy man here in Cannes at the 68th Cannes Film Festival. He's come along with Vincent Lindon for a film in competition. The English title is The Measure of a Man, in French, La Loi du Marché. This is the first time Stéphane Brisé has brought a feature film in to the competition here in Cannes. So that possibly explains his big smile. He's working with Vincent Lindon for the third time on this film, Mademoiselle Chambon, A Few Hours of Spring, and now The Measure of a Man. This is the story of a man who has been made, who is unemployed, who is looking for a job. He goes to the job center, he has all kinds of interviews, but never gets anything until one day he manages to get the job of a security guard in a supermarket. And that brings him into a new world with all kinds of moral dilemmas, a very documented film here, extremely realistic. It has been filmed as a documentary.
Stéphane Brisé.
And the film was directed by Stéphane Brisé.
Voilà, voilà le couple de ce film, en quelque
sorte. There we see the two guys from the film,
un acteur et son réalisateur,
an actor and a director.
Un réalisateur qui emmène,
and the director is guiding his actor into a film about society here in France, and the world of employment here in France, because the people with whom Vincent Lindon acts are real people from real life. There's a banker, there's a job center manager, there are some cashiers from supermarkets, there's a real supermarket manager, and each of them are playing the role on screen that they play in real life.
Pour en savoir plus sur Stéphane Brisé, je vous dirais que
to tell you a little bit about Stéphane Brisé, he is a filmmaker who is becoming more and more popular or better known. He made short films to begin with, one called Blue, and then there was his first feature film was called Hometown Blues. That was presented here in Cannes at Directors Fortnight. He trained as an actor, but also studied electronics and audiovisual technology, but he learned acting. He likes actors. He made a second feature film, which is called Among Adults, with non-professional actors as well. Claude Lelouch saw that and decided to produce it and to release that film for him. And then he made a film with Patrick Chenet and Anne Consigny, who the title of the film is Not Here to Be Loved, and that was nominated for the Césars, which is the equivalent of the Oscars here in France. And then he made Mademoiselle Chambon for the first time with Vincent Lindon and Sandrine Camberlin acting alongside Vincent. That film also got César de la meilleure adaptation,
donc avec Florence Vignon en 2010.
Et puis viendra quelques années plus tard. 2012, he made a further feature film, still starring Vincent Lindon. It's called A Few Hours of Spring. And now he's here with The Measure of a Man, once again with Vincent Lindon, and the whole crew is here in Cannes.
Alors que c'est Stéphane Brisé donc qui est seul
Stéphane Brisé on the screen
pour l'instant. Donc on imagine la fierté.
We can just imagine how proud he's feeling. A French director that constantly takes a look at
l'âme et aussi la société française.
Man's soul, French society, the soul of society. His characters are always so deep, often facing moral dilemmas. In this case, of this film, it certainly is true. There's a moral dilemma, an economic dilemma also.
Vincent Lindon, donc, de retour en compétition.
Vincent Lindon back in the competition.
Presque avec son réalisateur.
Cannes, forming a couple practically with Stéphane Brisé. He was here with the film Pater in 2011.
Dont on pourra retrouver la voix. Alors, paradoxalement, cette fois-ci, dans la voix d'un businessman, dans Le Petit Prince.
His voice is used for the film Le Petit Prince, directed by Marc Osborne. That's a film which is also here in Cannes. based on the story by Saint-Exupéry, and Vincent Lindon's voice is that of a businessman in that particular film.
Lui, pour l'instant, n'a pas encore trouvé le sujet qui lui donnera l'envie de se lever.
Vincent Lindon hasn't yet started to make films himself, but he is an actor who has quite a loyal team of directors behind him. Colleen Serreux, for example.
Dont il avait pu tourner avec elle la crise qui avait marqué un tournant dans
sa carrière.
He made
the film The Crisis with her. That was a turning point in both their careers. He also acted in L'étudiante with Sophie Marceau.
Jean-Jacques Benex, 37.
He was in the Benex film Betty Blue.
Des gens comme Pierre Jolivet, Benoît
and
Jacquot,
Pierre Jolivet, Nicole Benoît Jacquot, Nicole Garcia have all
Emmanuel
worked
Carrère,
with Vincent Lindon, as has Philippe Lurie.
They
all have
Vincent
called upon
Lindon.
Vincent Lindon on several occasions.
La faculté d'incarner parfaitement
he can step into any role, embrace any trade. In this particular film, he is unemployed to begin with.
Il était venu également en 2013 pour un film de
Came to Cannes with the Claire Denis film
voilà,
The Bastards.
La loi du marché avec donc Vincent Lindon de Stéphane Brisé
sortira film,
demain.
The Measure of a Film will be released in France tomorrow.
Juste après sa présentation cannoise.
Immediately after it's been screened here in Cannes.
Voilà. Vincent Lindon.
Lindon taking off his sunglasses so that the photographers can get a clearer shot of his face.
Voilà, c'est la fin de ce
there we go, the end of the photo call for the film The Measure of a Man. We will be greeting Stéphane Brisé and Vincent Lindon here in the studio in a couple
images,
of moments. Let's take a little look at the trailer of the film.
J'en ai chié autant que toi. Moi aussi, j'avais un boulot. Moi aussi, je l'ai perdu. Et moi aussi, j'en ai bavé derrière. Je vais toucher 500 euros par mois. Je fais comment pour